So here's the Whippet. Pretty much end of the day. Just got time to rush out for 10 minutes of man time. Made of flexi board, which tough as old boots, bang it about. Nothing happening there. Homemade 3D blades, printed Coolwind head, and Rich's fantastic design with it. 2200 milliamp under there, which is a bit much, but keeps the hang angle down. Again, pulled up too early. Haven't actually flown, I think, twice this year, auto gyros. So second flight with the Whippet on printed 3D blades. Fairly much zero wind. So, okay, that was, I think I just flew a left turn, so it's, oh no. Okay, so left, lovely. Around to the right, lovely. Rich, you're a star. Look at that for a design, eh? Second flight, zero wind. I did reduce the throw a little bit on aileron after the first flight, which was two or three circuits. It was a bit twitchy. I might put some expo in, but there you go. So 3D printed blades. Oops, a bit too much. Okay. Open the throttle up a bit, see what she climbs like. Great, look at that. Great. Okay, second flight. So I'm not going to try a loop or a roll, but it looks like she would probably easily loop and roll, I think. Right, let's just chop the throttle. Okay, trying to rotate a bit, but so that's auto rotating. They were alright, weren't they? Woohoo! Okay, end of the day sortie over the fields of France. The nasty Germans coming, but they're all around because this is Germany. Oh! Okay, that's 3 minutes. Yeah, look, hands off, hands off. Okay, one clicker left.
5 remaining, 10 seconds.
Clicker right, typical bit of wandering, but look at that.
Timer 1 alarm.
I just hope this is filming.
Timer 1 alarm, 10 seconds.
I'm having too much fun here to land. These batteries, by the way, Jen's Ace, they're about 8 or 9 years old. And they're out of a 650 helicopter, and I've frayed them. But internal resistance has gone up. They're not puffed, but the internal resistance is up.
Yeah.
I'm really pleased with that. That's nice. Okay, so... Right, the wind's coming from over there, so let's try landing the right way into wind, like you're supposed to. So, the wind's behind me, blowing on my back. Now. Yeah, drifting a little bit. Okay, start pulling the nose up. Bit more power, bit more power. I think that landing's okay. Flight 3 with Whippets. 1800 milliamp battery fitted. And I'd say the wind's picked up, but we now have maybe 5, 6, 7k breeze just gently coming that way, look. So, should help to get the blade spinning. Nearly full right rudder to try and hold straight. She still wasn't, but she tracked her right on grass, so that's okay. Yeah, that was a half decent takeoff, I guess. Okay, I'm down half throttle here, and this is with the 1800s a bit lighter at the front, but still flying fine. Fine. I can never remember you. These things turn better one way and not the other, but I always get a bit confused and just try. The first flights always turn either left or right, and I always forget which way's right, the correct way to turn, so just fly a little late. Nice little late in front of my nose. Whee! Basil done. Looking cool, buddy. Ooh, a bit slow there, look. And them blades tracking alright. Okay, I needed a little bit of right trim now, so it's probably with a lighter nose hang angle. As much, you know, I don't really understand all that technical stuff, I just like flying them. Cool, cool to fly. Leave the clever stuff to Mickey Monowell and Rich Harrison and Air Adventures and Chris and the rest of the guys, they all know. I just have fun. Cheapskate. So Joe, my friend Jocodilipus. 3D printed blades. You whip it. You happy with them? You alright with them? 6042 profile, 50mm cord, 400mm long, and they've got 3mm fiberglass rod as a spar in them, and they're printed in LWP LA, lightweight PLA. Okay, woo, put some gas in. Okay, so this is probably the dumbest thing I'm going to do today. Got lots of height, going to come round, into wind, going to put the nose down, and pull full up. Okay, they didn't fall off. I got a bit disorientated at the end, but I would say that that was a fairly recognisable loop. Plane fart noise. So they're not going to fall apart in the air.
Timer 1 alarm, 30 seconds.
I've totally lost orientation because the light's going. Okay, I chopped the throttle to land, the nose went up, and I totally lost her then.
40 seconds.
I was panicking, lucky to get her back. So, Christmas time, my angels will look after me. I'll put that in there. Just pull a bit of up in to land. Whee! Oh, nearly tipped. So that's the third flight of the Whippet